Welcome, initiates, to the Corridor of Bane. Here begins the prelude to purification. Advance and accept what is coming to you.
I don't feel so good. Good.
Our enemies have laid a trap.
Welcome, initiates, to the Chamber of Burdens. Only those who can balance the weights of knowledge will see the walls of ignorance everness afore their eyes.
Trap. This seems to be broken.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Careful now, that's a trap.
What effect that had.
Thank you.
careful, but I've seen Brandon wield...
There we are. We can continue further down this dungeon.
I wonder what's next.
Welcome, initiates, to the Hall of Vigilance. Observe, bear witness, or brave the biting shades of failure.
Thank you.
weapons, but these immaculates hardly have the divine in mind when they believe...
Welcome, initiates, to the corridor.
Sick or gravely injured, so I suppose there's no reason to slaughter this animal.
Doing so would be...
Holy hands! How I give you thanks, darling friend of fowl. Countless chicks would have been orphaned, but for you, bless...
Well done indeed. You have made it far. You have felt the goddess's bane, and now you shall feel her boon. Kill ye this fowl and pour its ruby essence onto the altar.
But this cannot be. What is this heathen witchery? The rot is gone from your flesh, yet you have yet to partake in the blessings of the blood. Proceed, just proceed with the sacrifice. Kill the chicken, collect its blood, and yield it to the star stone. In the meantime, I need...
Heathens that undid the star stone, drain the blood from them, render them unto the goddess.
Magical armor always fits perfectly.
Unless you're in the mood to face a whole lot of Immaculates. But maybe you're one of them now, after all.
Look there, a portal.
Shall we find out where it leads to?
Ah, a peaceful wood. The caterwauling of cultists was making me ill.
Lucullo seems fairly infested with immaculates. I wouldn't count on a long respite.